Good morning, students. Did you know that plants can send out messages? Today, we're going to learn about the various reasons that plants communicate. First, plants communicate to call for help. When cotton plants are attacked by bugs, these plants send out a chemical signal to attract the bug's natural enemy that eats them. Second, plants communicate to recognize their relatives. When mustard plants recognize their family members by exchanging chemical signals, they grow shorter roots to avoid competing with one another. Third, some plants communicate with other plant species to scare insects away. For example, tomato plants use low vibrating sounds to attract other plants that produce a smell, which is unpleasant to insects. Last, plants communicate to warn other plants and defend their territory. Walnut trees spread toxic chemicals to hurt or kill plants nearby. It's their way of saying, "Stay away from me." Now, let's watch some related videos.
(16번) 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것은?
17번 언급된 식물이 아닌 것은?